we ruin the Earth, there is no place else to go.
We are hurtling toward the day when climate change could be irreversible.
Rising sea levels already altering this nation's coast.
China's capital is choking in its worst pollution of the year.
5% of species will become extinct.
Sea levels rising, glaciers melting.
The truly evil story is what the fossil fuel industry is doing.
We are releasing vast quantities of carbon dioxide, increasing the greenhouse effect. It may not take much to destabilize the Earth's climate, to convert this heaven, our only home in the cosmos, into a kind of hell.
This is now our planet, run by humankind for humankind. There is little left for the rest of the living world.
There are islands in the South Pacific where the average elevation of the island is a few feet above sea level.
It is time. It is well past time.
This is not about saving our planet. It's about saving ourselves.
There are no scientific or technological obstacles to protecting our world and the precious life that it supports. It all depends on what we truly value.
We must move to renewable energy.
Sunlight, wind, water, and geothermal. We must radically reduce the area we use to farm. And the quickest and most effective way to do that is for us to change our diet. The planet can't support billions of large meat eaters.
What can we as individuals do about climate change?
You can plant trees. Every individual can plant trees.
They are the best technology nature has for locking away carbon. But we can do better than that.
It underscores our responsibility to preserve and cherish the pale blue dot, the only home we've ever known.